يقول الله تعالى في كتابه العزيز: أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. وقضى ربك ألا تعبدوا إلا إياه وبالوالدين إحسانا. صدق الله العظيم. And this verse means, and your Lord has decreed that you not worship except him and to parents good treatment. Surah Al-Isra, verse 23. Do you know what this verse means? Think to explain. Now I can honor my parents by obey them, take care of them, listen to them, love them, respect them, help them, and be kind with them. And you can add more things or more deeds. Through you can honor your parents by drawing more clouds and write inside these good deeds. Now I can clarify the importance of honoring parents as following. If you honor your parents, Allah will give you good deeds, Allah will love you, and Allah will bless you and enter you Jannah, inshallah. As mentioned in Hadith, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Jannah lies under the feet of your mother.